this hits. Like, this is feedback. And I'm a big believer that all feedback is good. You may not want to hear everything, but it's still good. And at least it helps you to measure and kind of see where you are. Somebody dropped off a card and said, "Thanks so much. Never does a day begin or end without having something or other to be thankful for." This person has written, "I've been in at attendance of your church. I know you were that guy. But after dropping in on Mother's Day, I know that I know you're that guy." Listen to this. "First, the school. Just walking by, the landscaping, beautiful. I was amazed of the excitement from your staff. It was like you guys are using 1,000 watt light bulbs. But your staff was very bright. Everyone spoke, shook hands, including yourself. That love, you said, don't ever leave no one at the gate. I felt very good. As the pastor, I salute you. Every one of you was very nice. To the usher, Julian, Mike, Evan at the parking lot, I say thanks to everyone. God first, Carlton. I want you to know how you are impacting other people's lives." No, come on. It's working.
Lord, I need you. things were written.